Now, you may find that a really cool or interesting app that people are talking about isn't available to download from your normal app store. You may only be able to locate it on a platform or website that you haven't heard of before, but this is the only way to play the game or use the app.
So if it's a cool game and it's free, game on!
Well, unfortunately, this can be like opening a can of worms, and you can often give your phone or tablet a pretty hard time if you download apps from strange locations. These apps could potentially be stealing your personal data or other information such as your location, contacts, or browser history.
What did you say about browser history?
Now, the best advice is to avoid these rogue app stores, even if everything seems fine, and stick to the genuine ones such as Google Play or Apple's App Store.
So what you're saying is they could see my browser history? I'm going to need a new phone.